Miss Tactical Carl. What do you do in this type of situation? A individual opens fire on you. I mean, he is trying to kill you. Point blank range. Well, guess what? Later on in this video, we're going to show you how you defend yourself against this. But oh wait, SWAT Jesus is here. That is police officers that is right here in the background. That was there right on time. They were able to put rounds on that guy and put that assailant down. SWAT Jesus is not everywhere. So that's why it's my job to teach you how to properly defend yourself from a situation like this. Oh, that is definitely one way you can handle a situation. But that goes with training. That goes with the skills and abilities that you need to have of mental and muscle memory of how to operate under that high stress level. This is what we do out here at Stevens Tactical Training and me and Dominion 126, we put on these vehicle ambush classes. Because guess what? That video you just watched was reality. This is reality that we're training. Some of our students have been in real life gunfights and have survived after they have taken our class. Because this is the stuff that is so important. This is the stuff that is mind-boggling. This is the stuff what keeps me up at night to think about you and knowing that I have these skills that I can give you some of my Kool-Aid so you can stay alive. That's what it's ultimately about. So you stay alive, you go see your family, you drive on to see another day. And oh yeah, I practice what I preach, baby, because at the end of the day, I'm still out here in these streets and bad shit can happen. And I want to make sure that this sword is sharp as it can ever be in life. Man, it's Tactical Carl. Train like you fight, fight like you train, live to see another day. Don't forget to watch the show Sex, Guns, and Yoga. And don't forget to get you a set of Tactical 221B Tactical Gloves. Use code Tactical Carl. Also, keep that core dry. Let's go.